afternoon. Panic is taking hold on the nation in response to the sudden disappearance of the sun, with violent riots taking place in just about every major city. We are receiving an influx of reports of ransacking and looting from New York, Chicago, Los Angeles, Dallas, and Washington, D.C., with hundreds more isolated incidents coming in hourly. The president made a public statement this morning urging people to remain calm and stay in their homes.
Yeah.